It's chicken night.
Also good. I like you too.
Now you can see the wild potato in his habitat. The food done. Watch as he eats all the chicken he can. He is truly an evolved beast.
This is him compared to an average child's hand. Well, it's actually a bit smaller, but still.
As you can see, this potato is very intelligent, as it's learned how to open a mouth and walk and make sounds. We're pretty sure it was bred with a gremlin.
Once again, gremlin sounds.
Yes. This will conclude our nature documentary on a potato named Poe.